Welcome back, American Idol. We are live here in Hollywood. Casey James is up in just a second. So just thinking about last week, I remember the judges saying, and I think it was Simon saying, you've got to push yourself this week, right?
Yeah, he did.
So what are you going to do to push yourself, Casey?
It just made me realize I've got like 10, you know, almost 11 years of playing in a very small place, so I tend to just kind of be stagnant, you know? So, you know, realizing what's going on here, I just need to get around a little bit and kind of make it more fun.
How'd it go earlier today? Rehearsals?
It was great.
You feel like you own this song?
I hope so, yeah.
Okay, so it's coming up in just a second. He's going to do The Power of Love in a moment. First, here's a look at Casey's time with Miley. Watch.
What's up, Miley? Good to see ya.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of your dad's.
Oh, usually not me, but my dad, thanks.
No,
it's good.
This week I'm going to be playing Huey Lewis in the News, The Power of Love.
Love is a curious thing.
I like the lyrics. I like the idea of the song. I like the power of it. I like the passion.
Well, you rock, so I don't have anything crazy to say, but when I'm on stage, I always try to make eye contact with like the first few people that are in the front row. So I think do that, you know, because you and I made eye contact at one point. It just makes the song so personal.
It's kind of a funny thing that she brought that up because this week I was really going to focus on that, make the crowd a part of the song.
You have no idea, and when I'm on tour, how much that means to people. I have, you know, girls and boys, when I look at them in the eyes, they freak out and they look at each other and like, it's such a moment. Nice to see you. And if he does that and if he brings personality to it, I think he'll do great.
From the film Back to the Future, The Power of Love, Casey James.
Curious thing, make one man weep, make another man sing. Change a hawk to a little white dove. More than a feeling, that's the power of love. Don't take money, don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. Strong in a sudden, and it's cool sometimes. It just might change your life. That's the power of love.
That's the power of love.
Tougher than diamonds, rich like cream. Stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. Make a bad one good, make a wrong one right. Power of love that keeps you home at night. Don't take money, don't need fame. You don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden, and it's cool sometimes. It just might change your life. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't take money, don't take fame. You don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden, and it's cool sometimes. But it just might change your life.
Yo, man, listen, you know what? I you know I'm a fan of yours, and I love you playing the guitar. I think you're probably the best musician guitar player we've ever had on here. I tell you what, I wasn't a fan of the song choice, but I got to tell you something. I got to give you props. You definitely did it well.
Thank you.
Believed it. Right, I believed it.
Same here. I was not a fan of the song choice. I think there was a much better song, but that being said, I think it was the best vocal of the night. I thought you sounded great.
Just on another level. I mean, with the right songs, if you had 10 hit songs, you're just ready to make an album. You're just there. It's all there. Everything. And it just gets better and better and better. You're in a zone now. You're in a zone. Stay in it.
Simon?
Look, Casey, I promise you, this is not personal, but I don't know what you're listening to, Cara. I genuinely don't, because that song was old-fashioned 25 years ago when it came out. He didn't make it current. He did an identical version of the Huey Lewis version. It was like watching and listening to an 80s cover band. There was no effort, no originality, nothing different. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's
maybe
because
it is you.
I'm English.
Maybe it's you.
Oh, that is true.
How can you guys be hearing two different songs in the same song?
We don't agree on a lot of things, you know?
It wasn't our favorite song choice, but he did it great. It was cool.
Does he deserve to advance?
He made it first.
Yes.
There you go. That's the decision you got to make, America. For Casey, 1-866-IDOL-09, 1-866-436-5709, or you can text the word VOTE to 5709. Lines open at the end of the show and stay for at least 2 hours. Casey, thank you very much, man.
Thank you.
Last week, this girl tapped into her dark side. What will she do tonight? Dee Dee takes the stage next. Hang.